everyone, welcome to my channel Miss and Mistress. This video is going to be about how to style your basic black and white tee tops without even accessorizing very much. So for starters, you can pair your black top with a pair of blue jeans and some heels. Here I'm wearing this rugged jeans which I bought from Forever 21. And I also wore these wedge heels which I bought from Hush Puppies. Blue denim and some heels make any outfit so much better, and you don't need anything else to look good. Another simple yet creative way to style your plain top is by putting on a printed scarf. Here I'm wearing this greyish blue printed scarf which I bought from Sarojini Nagar Market. I just wrapped it around my neck, wore some lipstick, put on some eyeliner, and I was so good to rock my college. Moving on to the third element, you can also wear an oversized shrug like this. I bought this one from Coop. Just make sure to not wear the shrug of the same color as that of the t-shirt, and you don't have to worry about anything else. Shrugs come in so many styles and varieties, and another variant of a shrug is a shrug like this one. I bought this shrug from Forever 21 again, and I chose this because it had a pop of color in it and it would go so well with a plain t-shirt, especially a black one. Another essential is a white top, which I'm wearing with a blue denim jeans here. I bought this top with a little design work on it from Zara, paired it with a blue denim jeans and some slippers which I bought from local market. I also wore a silver colored chain watch to make myself look a little fancier. I also wore a choker neck piece, which was actually a gift, but it was so beautiful that I tried to wear it with everything that's possible in my wardrobe.